Greetings, Alexei here, another update for Open Apocalypse. Really quick update today, basically cityscape destruction. I guess I'll show on a different map. Cityscape destruction is now operational, so things like this. And this. As you can see, the building falls like properly when it's no longer supported. And so basically that's it for this update. You can now try it yourself, use control. Okay, this should be quite loud. Use control, shift and alt, and click on stuff to kill it, so like this, and see that like it properly falls down. It may like actually crash or something. If it does, it would be nice to know for us that it does crash, so that we can fix it. But hopefully it doesn't. So yeah, anyway, that's basically it. We have cityscape destruction implemented, and you can test it and see if you can find something wrong with it, and it will be fixed. So thank you for watching, and see you again next time.